Welcome back to the Resurrection, ladies and gentlemen. We're currently in a tag team matchup where the MPWF champion Apollo and the world's heavyweight champion Joe Eagle team up against Jason Range and Antonio Goldman. And now Apollo, over the break, got back in control of this contest as they both used a double team move again to take out Jason Range this time instead of Antonio Goldman. Oh, what a shot. What a shot by Apollo, just absolutely taking down Jason Range. And now Apollo showing his massive strength as he picks Jason Rage up. Jason Rage is no small man. He's about 220 pounds. He's a huge guy. Apollo picks him up with ease. And now he tags back in Joe Eagle. And now Joe Eagle, using his strength, to take down Jason Rage. And you can see Joe Eagle favoring his head. Joe Eagle's been bleeding so much in the past couple weeks. It's not even funny. And now an atomic drop. And now a punch to the back. And now what's he setting up for? Here, oh, gonna look to probably drop a knee in Rage's face, and he does. And Eagle is happy with what he's done. Eagle's proud of his of taking down Jason Rage, and now Apollo back in control. No, wait, switch by Jason Rage, now a front face bulldog. Will he tag back in Antonio Goldman? No, he's, oh, this is interesting. Jason Rage undoing the turnbuckle, looking to perhaps punish the MPWF champion before their match, and oh, he misses a clothesline, and now Goldman, clummy blows to the back, and now Goldman on the elbow again. Goldman, you can see he's feeling the effects of early on in the contest, and now, oh, Apollo throwing in Jason Rage, and now double axe handle by Antonio Goldman. And oh, Goldman picking up Jason Rage, checking to see if his tag team partner's alright. Needs to stay on Apollo though, and now Irish whip. And oh, what an STO by Apollo, a reversal I didn't see coming. Goldman didn't see that coming at all either. And now a kick to the gut. And oh, what a vicious clothesline by Apollo. Just shifting that weight, that strength around. The Greek god of war doesn't care for anyone. And oh, Goldman. Oh, he's firing back. We've seen the heart of Goldman. We saw how much it took to defeat Goldman at Cyber Sunday. And now neckbreaker by Antonio Goldman. And oh, he's running back to make a tag to Jason Rage. Will he get it? And yes, he does. Jason Rage is back in this matchup. And now, what's he doing here? Oh, he kicks Joe Eagle, kicks the world's champion, now takes him off the corner, but Apollo jumps up, and Jason Rage didn't even see it. And now Apollo, Irish whip, here we come, and oh, sidewalk slam there by Apollo, the current MPWF champion, beating up his opponent at No Mercy, and now a spinebuster dropping down Jason Rage, and now he climbs to the top rope. I have not seen Apollo on the top rope before. No, he decides to be the better of it and not use it. And now Jason Rage being picked up by Joe Eagle, and Joe Eagle setting up for a pedigree. Here it comes. Joe Eagle looking around the arena, and he drops Jason Rage right in his face. Right on his face with a pedigree. One, two, three. No, Antonio Goldman breaks up the count. I thought that was it. Jason Rage lucky there as Antonio Goldman breaks up the count for him, and now he fights back with a kick to the gut. And now Jason Rage taking down Apollo, and now Rage to the top rope, setting up for another moonsault, and oh, Eagle gets the knees up. Joe Eagle gets the knees up. These guys just giving each other everything they've got, just trying to impress the new MPWF fans, the old MPWF fans, just trying to impress everybody who is watching MPWF. And now Joe Eagle going back for the count again, two, and no, as Antonio Goldman breaks it up. How fast was that? I didn't even see Goldman slide into the ring. And now, oh wait, Eagle pissed off, throws Goldman back inside. Jason Rage with another net breaker taking down Goldman. I mean Eagle. And now, oh, Hurricane Runner. And now I'm firing, look at this, like a flurry of shots to the face. Joe Eagle knows how effective punches are as he knocked out Dagger last week on Nitro with them. And now, elbow drop, no, knee to the gut. And oh, Joe Eagle takes down Antonio Goldman. And now Eagle with an atomic drop, fighting, trying to win this matchup for him and Apollo. And now what's Eagle setting up for here now? Oh wait, pedigree again, pedigree time, and he drops him right on his head. Now dragging him into the center of the ring, going for the cover. Here we go. One, two, no, Goldman breaks up the count one more time. Jason Rage needs to take advantage of this and get the, oh wait, no, Land of the Living Skies out of nowhere, Land of the Living Skies. And oh, Eagle kicks Goldman off the turnbuckle this time. And no, rug break. Rope break. Jason Rage has been given a break one more time. And now Eagle's just pissed off. Eagle's just pissed off. He's now just punching him right in the face. He's just pissed off. And now he goes for the cover. That could be it. One. Two. No. Jason Rage makes just kicked out this time. Gets the shoulder up. And now another shot to the gut. And oh, what a reversal. Pedigree. 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 And oh, he busts open Jason Rage with his shot this time. And Apollo knocks off Antonio Gorman. And Joe Eagle going for the cover. One, two, three. And ladies and gentlemen, this matchup is over. What a contest between these four men. There is a reason why these two are the world champions of Raw and SmackDown. Joe Eagle and Apollo retain their championships. But ladies and gentlemen, up next will be the rematch of Cyber Sunday for the United States Championship between Richard Hawkins and Lamar James Jackson. And we provide a little video package for you to see how this rivalry unfolded. So ladies and gentlemen, let's go and see how this one all began.